not what I anticipated. The imprint of Kallus' consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Kallus' mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here. From humble beginnings to my rise as Emperor. It's an ancient tradition of our people.
Kallus? No. Not Kallus. But an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My barrier of conquest is so grand, because I lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus' personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
Let's go.
answer. Is the mighty Gaul too great a coward to kneel down and take my head from my shoulders? I am as you made me, and I would kill you were it my choice. But it is not. Keitel stayed my blade. Remember that. So readily available. So I may be